So my question is mainly for Kristin and Tom, and it's how did you guys feel when you were filming your last scene, and if you thought it was like a good ending for your guys' relationship or characters?
Well, Kristin was really happy. She's like, I'm sorry, dude, I got the script and I skipped. I gotta go. In fact, you need me for your closest when you turn around. You're ready to go.
I don't remember what we shot.
Oh, yeah, it was the last scene. It was right outside the studio. It was like wet and the whole thing. And it was like, I couldn't get close to you because you could have skin.
Oh, right. And then the thing was burning?
Yeah. And you and I were like, listen, the thing is, like, we always had trust between the actors on the set. Like, we kind of had our own thing going on. And then we're like, okay, cool, let's do the scene. All right, cool, like that. And Kristin was like, she was done after that. She's like, cool, all right, thanks. And I was like, yeah, right on. We'll be here.
That's true. Yeah. That is how it went.
It was very rational. On set, at least. Yeah. But emotional for the characters, but that's where the acting comes in. Yeah.
Thank you.